Hello friends, today we will see how to use line command in the CMS IntelliCAD. So let's start with the opening the software. Just right click on it and open the software. In insert tab, you will find a line command. Just click on it, see, click on the insert tab, then the line. Now you just read whatever given in the command bar, that is start of a line, means it is asking for what starting point of the line. So just click randomly on the screen wherever you want and just move the cursor, okay, or you can say just move the mouse. So you can see that you are now in a line command. Line is appearing on the screen. Now one point is already fixed randomly. Now we have to fix another point by specifying its length and angle. So here in the dialog box you can see here angle and length, both options are given. So consider length of the line is 100 mm. Okay, so I'll click on the length. So in the command bar you can see here it is asking for the length of the line, so I'll put here 100. Just type 100 with the help of keyboard and press enter. Now in the command bar itself it is asking for the angle of the line, so I want a horizontal line, so I'll put 0 over here and press enter. So now you can see one horizontal line is appearing on the screen, but the 100 mm line is going beyond the screen. Okay, so first do one thing, press escape button from the keyboard in order to get exit from the command. And now in order to fit this line into the working area, you have to do double click with the help of scroll. It means you have to do a double click with the help of scroll. With the help of scroll, you can go for the zoom in, zoom out option. And even you can move this line from one place to another place with the help of scroll. Just keep pressed scroll, okay, and you can move it. Once you get the required position, release the scroll. So the function of scroll is double click to fit the screen. Here you can see now line is fit to the working area. For zoom in, zoom out, okay, and press the scroll and you can move wherever you want, and once you reach the required position, release it. So again I repeat the same command. Go to the insert line. Now initial point, so click randomly. Now specify the length and angle. Click on the angle. If you want vertical line, angle must be 90. Enter. Now it is asking for the length, so let it be. Now it is a, again the line is going beyond the screen. Press escape button to get the exit from command. Now with the help of scroll, double click to fit the things which you have drawn. So here you can see one line over here and one line over here. Suppose if I want to draw a line passing through the end points, okay, and at a certain angle. So I'll go to the insert and line. Now you can see the end points are highlighted. But suppose if I want to draw a line passing through the midpoint, so midpoint should be highlighted. We will see in the next video how to highlight the required points. Now here I'll show how to to draw a line through the end point. So select the end point, again angle let it be now 45 degree, enter, and length is 50. So here you can draw a line at a certain angle. So here we have learned a line command and how to draw a line by specifying length and angle, vertical line, horizontal line, and inclined line. Thank you very much. In the next video we will see how to highlight the required point like end point, midpoint, center of the circle, intersection. Thank you. Thanks a lot.